Hello guys, welcome to CI Tech Tutorial. In this video, I am going to show you how you can download any APK or any file using Termex. To downloading anything using Termex, you will be needed two things. First, Termex APK, which have to be installed in your device, mobile device. And second one is Termex API. Okay. So as you can see, I have the Termex opened in my mobile phone. Okay. So first of all, you have to update to Termex application. Okay, so that all the repository and files will be updated or upgraded. So type the following command: apt-get update and press enter. This will update your Termex APK. Okay, so as you can see, I have already updated. So now we'll be upgrading our Termex. Type apt-get upgrade. You have to use the following command to upgrade to Termex machine. Press enter. Okay, so as you can see, there is no any package which have to be upgraded. Already updated. Okay, and upgraded. So we'll move to our next command. Now we have to install the Termex API to download any file from any website or any source URL. So just type apt install termex-api and press enter. Now you can see the Termex API is installed successfully. Okay. Now let's clear this terminal. Now you have to find the source URL from where you want to file download. Okay, so I want to show the another method, but yeah, we have an alternative method called wget command. So you just have to type wget and whatever the file you want to download, just paste that URL. Okay. Like in this video, I'm showing an example to download an JPEG file. So just you have to enter the URL of the file and press enter. Okay, as you can see here, the file has been successfully downloaded. The size and everything, the information is here. So if you want to check the file is downloaded or not, just remember the file name is BFWA. And let me clear the screen first. And now to type ls to list all the files here. So as you can see, the first file, that is our image, the image I have downloaded right now. Okay, so this is the procedure to download any of the file using Termex. Okay, so thank you guys for watching this video. I hope this video will have some useful information to you. If you found any useful information, do like, share and subscribe this channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.